I'm broadcasting from Oregon, USA, America, and it is March 14, 2019. Today, I am here for my little friends, robins. Robins are a bird that are wonderful. They're intelligent, sweet, kind. They are social birds, and they like to eat organic, pure foods. So when you put your gardens in, be sure to have non-toxic foods and use safe fertilizers that are non-toxic. One kernel of toxic corn can kill a bird. The neonicotinoid toxin that is in there is one of the main toxins that's killing the birds and bees. They have about zero navigational skills, and they're dying. I have seen so few robins in the last 5 years. It's unbelievable. In the last, in this year, I have seen some, and they have restored my hope. And I work so hard for the birds to have a happy, safe life. The chemtrail bombs and from the criminal pilots and their bosses, deep state, and any others affiliated with toxic emissions in industry and the chemtrails. These chemicals are destroying the cell membranes, which get sick, and time death ensues. This is a crime against God's creation. And my little bird friends are innocent and sweet. As you can see, he's looking right at us, and he's trying to breathe and live and function, find food. But when the chemical bombs are released in the sky and were bombed, they can't think, and they can't find the insects and flies they like to eat as part of their diet. And the berries they eat are coated with the toxic resin, and the plants are dying, and their forests and habitats are also dying. Please help save these birds by planting as many organic plants as you can. If possible, let your water, if it's chlorinated, stand for a day so that the chlorine can go into, leave the water before you give your animals and plants any water. Fluoridation is also toxic, and those things are also the chemtrail bombs are loaded with nuclear power plant waste, radiation, and byproducts. So, heads up, stay safe and healthy and happy. God bless you. Keep your hope and your heart full of life and love. Be strong. Teach your children all you know, and give them a good reason to be less anxious. Have them and you yourselves enjoy nature. Keep an eye on the skies and the birds and insects. They need assistance, just like we do.